Here we go now. Here we go. Who's ready to dance? Let's do this. I'm Trish Moreno. I am pioneer of spiritual fitness, the creator of the Intensati Method and Dansati and Warrior Sati. And we have a beautiful leadership team. It's here every day at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, live for you to help you move through and help you become spiritually fit. That means we're not just working on the body, working on the heart, working on the mind. We're learning to generate. We're learning to process emotions through dance and through movement and through community and celebration. Even though we're not together physically, we can come together through movement. We can come together through dance. We can come together through difficult times. And that's what we're all about in the Sati community. And so I'm glad you're joining me here today. I want to put this a little bit higher. Today we are doing a little dance Sati to get a little sweat, move the emotions a little bit. A lot going on in the world today. We picked a song called Hurts by Emily Sande, which is super powerful and super strong. And you know, with all of the riots going on and all of this outfit and hi Lucy, and all of the upsets going on and all of the tragedies going on right now, it's really an important time not to just spiritually bypass, which means let's just be positive, but there's some real deep dark emotions that we got to process. And in this song, Emily Sande is talking about it hurts, and she's talking about a past love when she was a young girl. But you know, when someone doesn't see us, when someone doesn't look at us, when basically in this song, she's talking about being invisible. She's talking about not being seen. She's saying, I know you remember me. At least you could try to look at me, baby. I know you remember me. And I think at this time right now where we are coming up against all these issues of racism, all the protests, all the riots, we've got to really start to get what that feels like. And to process all of those emotions so that we can show up in the world better. We just gotta do better. However that is, and for me today, that means let's really connect. Let's really keep this conversation alive. Let's keep moving in, leaning in, and let's really process the emotions so we don't come to this through anger, so we don't come through this through I don't know. I don't even know. But I know that processing the emotions versus trying to stuff them or put them underneath doesn't work. So we're going to process. We're going to sweat. We're going to move. So what I'm going to ask you to do is put your name in the chat box. Say hi to everybody in the group. Send a wish to everybody. Have a great workout. Or say hi. I'm here. I'm with you. And let's start moving. I don't know about where you are, but I'm in New Jersey and it's cloudy, but it's hot. Sorry, I'm having a little music moving issue. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Let's give a good, nice warm up. Hi, everybody. Yes, yes, looking forward to dancing. Ready to dance with your Sati friends? Ariana, good to see you. Okay, let me know if you can hear my voice and the music okay. Let me know if you can hear my voice and the music okay. I got it pumping. I got it pumping. Daniel. Let's start with a march. Let's start with a march in our homes. We're gonna march and we're gonna come together and we are going to unite. Let's just march. March it. Keep marching. I want to put my camera higher. Keep marching. Keep marching. Keep marching. Like you are up to something. You are ready for something. Yes. Now go out, 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 out. Pump the arms. Go in, out, in, out. So we want to warm it up. We want to get the body moving. We want to imagine a future bright, a future united. Here we go. Get the arms moving back and forth. Yes, yes. Good. I I like it. Now a double pump. As you double pump, pull it in. Pull it in. Make a strong fist. Turn your head. Move your hair. Single arm, but still a double pump. Single arm, but still a double pump. Yes. Go. I hope you can hear the music because it's really beating. Now move it a little bit. Move it a little bit. In four, and three. Now march it out again. March. Now let's take this in the direction. Walk towards me. One, two, three, clap back. Side. Side. Let's walk in front. Go. Forward. Now to the side. Other side. Cover some ground. Now when you do it, do it with power and purpose. Even if you're in a little tiny space. Up. 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 Forward. Up. Up. Side. Up. Side. Forward. Yes, yes. Woohoo! Keep going. I always say the arms are the arms are like the wings to the heart. So I chose this movement to open up the heart. Bring the knees up. Forward, knees up, back, knees up, side, knee up, side, knee up, go. Yes. All night long. Keep going. Big though. Second chakra. Getting that energy grounded and then open. Double hips. Like you're hitting a drum. Boom, boom. Really isolate and really feel it. Again. Double. Bend your knees so you can really move it. It also activates the core. Don't stop it. Now you're going to go singles. Side, side. Keep the bounce in it. Now you're going to go singles faster. Go. Move. Shake. Feel. Hips. Use your core. Relax the upper body. Do you feel it in your core? I do. Let's do some more. Go. Go up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep going. Keep going. Do a little core workout. Keep going. Stop. Side, back, side, front. Side, back, side, front. Side, back, side, front. Smooth, like you're using your hips to lick the bowl of a bowl that was made for cake batter. Two more, as big as you can. Hold. Now you're going to go front, side, back, side. Make it really clear. So you've got to really use your core to isolate. Yes. Now we're going to go smooth, big. And smooth. So when you do this, get the hips as far back and as far front as you can go. Back. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Couple more. Yes. Let's go forward. Two more. One more. Side to side, double. Side to side, single. sharp right, smooth right, left side double, left side single, left side sharp, twice, left side smooth, twice, one more time, double, 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 single, 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 sharp, 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 smooth, 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 double up, single, left sharp, left smooth, yes, feet together, arms up and down, arms up and down, one more time, hands on the thighs, round, arch, keep going, I want to shift my camera a little bit higher, round and arch, use your core, use your breath, ooh, I hope the camera doesn't fall this time, keep going, don't stop, keep going, don't stop, round, arch, really get the core, you got to get to the core, feet together, we're going to do a little bit more, check this out. Round, feet together, feet apart, feet together, feet apart, feet together. I want you to really be focusing on the spine, so check out, the shoulders go back, go, roll, two more, one more, hold it out. Side shoulder, opposite knee. You're using your hand to push the knee out. Switch, 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 switch. Singles. Press the legs out. Center hold. Hold it. Knees wide. Open your knees wide. I have this like sweaty jacket on that I like, but I also like to sweat. So we got to put the time into sweat. What's your intention for this class? Put it in the chat box, and I'm going to show you just the first 2 8 counts. No, I think I'll just turn the music right on. I'm going to turn the music right on. Dan Carr's like, this song reminds me of you. Because you introduced me to Annalise Sande, who I love.
Loving you. Oh.
Move your legs. Listen to the smacking noise. Move, 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 move. Just run. I want you to just run. 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 Come on, what do you stand for? What are you here to make a difference for? We gotta have hope for a change. We gotta stand for something bigger, better. I want you to just keep going. I just want you to keep going. Go. Just feel it. Feel your power. Feel your power. Feel your breath. Feel your lungs. Feel yourself coming alive. Put a stake in the ground for a change. Put a stake in the ground that things are changing. And it starts with you. And you're willing to lean in. And you're willing to feel it. And you're willing to do it. Come on. Go. Go. I don't want you to stop yet. We're going to do another 30 seconds. Feel your power. It's a marathon. Come on. Pump your arms. Let's do it together. Let's link our arms. Let's do it together. Link together right here. Woo! Shake it out. Yes. That's how we start. 8 counts of running. Check it out. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Run. Shake your fingers, shake your hips, run! I'm not made of stone. Shake, shake, in, go! One more time. Arms out, and out, and in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're gonna speed that up. 6, 7. Just that part. Boom. Up, down. Use your core. Use your body. Come on. Shake off. Process. Did I miss it? I missed it. One more time. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. From the top. From the top. Run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. I had to do it with the music because I'm not sure I gave you the counts right. Let's check with the music. Here we go. Go. Jump open. Here we go. You got it. Let's do that again. Run. Open. Feet together. Bang, bang. From the top. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Hang on, I gotta rewind a little bit. Go. Open. I know you remember me. Up. Bang, bang. From the top. Feet apart. boom, bang bang, boom 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 boom. Yes. From the top. You only do that once. Run. Go. Hold tight. I know you remember me. I put you in the back library. You can at least try to look at me. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, hit, boom, hit, 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 hit. Grow, 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 grow. Yes. Let's go from the top. Baby. From the top. Here we go. From the run. Run hard. Go. Hold tight.
Baby, I know you remember me. By three in the back of the library, come on. You can at least try to look at me.
twice. I kept forgetting this, but not this time. Then open, open, boom, 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 boom. No, no. Got it? Get it, got it, got it? Let's go from the top. Run. Use it. No, no. Not made of stone. Hit, hit, roll. So you got that? We do it two sets. The music changes a little bit, but we're gonna ride it through. Then we come to this lyrical part, which we'll add on. Which we'll add on after. Here we go. Woo! Run. That lyrical part, 1V, boom, and in, and fan, one shoulder, around, and in, V, and fan, and lean, around, and in, V, and in, and fan, and shoulder, up, around, and in. Go as low as you can on that part. In, and fan, and shoulder, around, and in. Let's do it from the top. Woo! Let's do it from the top a couple more times.
Go. I'm
got it. Oh, keep going. I know you got it. I missed it. Here's the slow. Here's the fan. Lost the second round. I bet you got it though. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Go. Then we're gonna wrap it up. So after you do the V twice, you're doing shoulders four, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one, two, 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 single, single. The second one is fast. Boom, 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 four, three. Here's your two, 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 bum, 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 bum. Can I get a thumbs up? Let's do it from the top. That's it. That's it. That's it. Good job. It hurts. Go.
Thank you.
arms up. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Woo! Shake it out. Breathe it out. Breathe it out. Breathe it out. How'd you do? How'd you do? I love that song. Woo! Did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get it? You need a little work, but you'll get it. Did you get it? Did you get it? Best part of your week. Awesome. Felt the emotion. Got it. Awesome. Well, here's the good part. You can rewind and do it again and again and again, right? That's the good part. This is Carolyn, by the way. Hi, Carolyn. Mostly hard time with the square. Yeah, don't get too serious what direction you go. On the square, you're literally just going to the side, then bringing your foot to the camera, and your back to the camera, and then your other side away from the camera. So as long as you keep moving, it's good. As long as you keep moving, it's good. Yeah. You can repeat again and again and again. Don't forget Saturdays. Okay, Lori says mostly listened. It's a big, sweaty dance. So remember, you can rewind and do it as much as you want. That's the beauty of this. And don't forget that Saturdays, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we go live on Zoom so I can actually see your face. Hi, Ariana. See your face. And hi, Stacy. Can't wait for tomorrow, too. And, you know, the best part about Saturdays is we end with a conversation. And tomorrow's going to be a powerful one. We're really going to be talking about everything that's going on and sharing and really just getting connected, right? Just really getting connected, which is, I think, the most healing thing that we can do right now. So if you normally come on Saturdays, please bring your friends, please share. And on these YouTube videos, the greatest act of appreciation is subscribing, give me a thumbs up, press the bell so you get notifications, and share with your friends. Share with your friends. So let your friends know that we're here. And tomorrow we're donating all our proceeds. We're donating all our proceeds. And so whatever you donate is gonna go directly to a few different, all proceeds are going to the Bail Project and NAACP. Woo. So hang in there, everybody. Just remember, the sweating and the workouts are really key to our health, especially these days right now. Key to our health. We gotta keep it up. So I hope you're working out every day. We're here for you every single day. So put something in the chat box so that when people read the chat box, they know that this work is something that we love and appreciate. I love you, and I thank you for being here today, and I hope to see you tomorrow, if not sometime soon, somewhere. Thank you. Thank you, Mary.